So there's few specific areas that we practice security in our business. First and foremost, it's to do with our network infrastructure and the hardware and how our system is designed and architected and effectively where it's all hosted. So I'll start with the easy part, and that's the building that our servers, which all this information is stored on, is a level one data center that complies with all security regulations that are in place around credit card information. So this place is effectively locked down like Fort Knox. You can only get in and out of the building with special security passes and background checks. Every person coming in and out of the building has to check in, register with their thumbprint, and get an iris scan and have a badge before they can proceed into the building. And the building itself has various levels of security and locked doors that, restrict access so that only people who need access to that area of the building are granted. And, of course, their movements throughout the building are all tracked and traced, and that helps keep the servers and that information physically secure, even in a time where there's a natural disaster or a power outage. They have redundant and fail-safe systems to make sure that their security systems are always up and running and will effectively prevent unsuspecting eyes from accessing that hardware and the information that's stored on it.
Gee, man, this sounds like something I might see in a thriller movie.
Oh, I know, and it's incredible that, at the rate that for Autopilot Riches and everything that we do, and that's just such a small piece, and the value that those measures that we put in place have to our customers and our users is extremely high. It really gives them a peace of mind that the data is safe and secure, even from the most, ground level, which is physically secure and restricted access and logged access.